Don Bosco came to Ghana in 1992. We came from Germany and out of the international community, and in September 1992 we were starting to establish the idea of Don Bosco in Odomasse Sunyani. In 1996, two new Salesians came to Ashaiman and were staying in the house of St. Francis and establishing the idea of Don Bosco also here in Tema Ashaiman. In 2016, on the Don Bosco feast, the new Salesian came to Tatale in the north of Ghana and established there also gradually the idea of Don Bosco. Bad times and good times.